To turn on your QuadAir drone, hold down the power button, then power on your remote. Now sync your drone to the remote by moving the left joystick up and then straight down. To calibrate your drone, just pull both joysticks down and to the right. You'll see the LED lights flash and then turn solid. Now pushing the left joystick up will start the motors and you can take off from there. Up to start motors, down to stop motors.